Next odds, Max Wedge is $4.80. It's the late mail. Six Brown Magic, $5. Nine Ellis Lollipop, $6.50 into box two. Brigantine at $9.50. Starting signal given. These runners moving up. Second line, Ellis Lollipop, Mr. Debonair, Brown Magic and Plain Magic. Green light is on. Bunny on its way. Race number three. Bockarm Lockie favourite. Box one. Racing. Bockarm Lolly missed it. It's now driving up underneath them all. Plenty of trouble there. Down and out was Brigantine. Bockarm Lolly goes through to take the lead. Ellis Lollipop second. Followed by Sells Magic. The water out then came Plain Magic. Brown Magic. Max Wedge into the straight. Bockarm Lockie clear. Bike two lengths over Ellis Lollipop. Then Max Wedge. But in front, Bockarm Lockie, despite a slow start, too good in the end. Beats Ellis Lollipop. Max Wedge third. Followed by Mr. Debonair, then came Brown Magic, Sells Magic, Plain Magic, and Brigantine was a faller shortly after the start. Picked itself up, chased the field home. Winners gone around 19 and 70. One Bockarm Lockie, Bob Murillo first. Little tardy.